Dad, if you can hear us, we love you, we miss you, and we're doing everything we can to get you back.
A heartfelt plea from one of Bob Levinson's children at a rally on the first anniversary of his disappearance. Now, 4 years after he vanished, the anguish only grows. The retired FBI agent was last seen off Iran's Kish Island in March 2007. His suitcase left behind at his hotel was returned to his family. His family says he was a private investigator working on a cigarette smuggling case.
Was your husband conducting government business?
No. Bob's a private citizen. He's been retired since 1998.
Mrs. Levinson, is it possible your husband could have been doing business for the government?
I don't believe so.
Friends describe Levinson as a family man. The couple has 7 children. A former colleague remembered their last conversation.
I spoke to Bob actually the day that he flew to Kish Island. I called him up to have coffee with him. I thought he was here, home, in Cold Springs. I said, so how about a bagel tomorrow morning? He said, we'll have to make it Monday, because I'm in Dubai right now.
Later that same year, 2007, Levinson's wife and son flew to Iran seeking help from that government. She's also made an online plea that could reach Iranians.
We are seeking the truth. Somebody knows where he is.
Over 4 years, Levinson has missed graduations, the birth of a grandchild, and a daughter's wedding. Last fall, Iran's president, Mahmoud Ahmadinejad, told CNN's Larry King Iran has no idea what happened to Levinson.
Is he alive? Is he okay?
I think we should ask that question from the FBI.
No, but he's in your country.
How would I know?
Now, U.S. government and diplomatic sources tell CNN that in recent months, they received conclusive proof that Levinson is alive. They won't discuss it further or how they got it or where he is. In a statement, Secretary of State Clinton would say only that Levinson is being held in Southwest Asia. Again, she's asking Iran for help. So is Bob Levinson's family. Susan Candiotti, CNN, New York.